Okay. I have the world's worst Harbor Freight tool attached to the CNC machine. I have the foam that it came with awkwardly taped to the surface. I have a simple drawing loaded in a 3D print program that really should not be being used with a CNC machine. And I'm just going to make it go and see what happens. There we go. Garbage tool on. Printing going. Oh, there's a zip tie on the surface. That's okay. Woo, there's crap going everywhere. Oh my god, I think it's gonna work. Can't believe that worked. I thought for sure something was going to blow up. And the dog even liked it. The end.